Because plants do not feed us, and veganism is not a diet, it is a form of fasting. Fasting can be very beneficial for cleansing the body, but nobody can fast forever. Once you've fasted for a period of time, your body cleansed, then it will give you a signal. I finished cleansing, feed me. And the way it will give you that signal, it will give you desire for a piece of meat, for a roast chicken, for bacon and eggs, for animal foods which truly feed and build our bodies.
I love Delingpole. I listen all the time, subscribe with me.